Getting injured is almost an occupational hazard for thrill seekers. For British-based jumper Mathew Gough, what should have been an afternoon fun jumping rapidly took a terrifying turn for the worse.
25-year-old Brit Mathew Gough is living the dream. A passionate base jumper, Mathew has quit his job and is travelling the world, enjoying this most extreme of extreme sports.
Matt is getting ready to jump with his friends. Off he goes. He takes about 6.5 seconds in freefall. And then it opens and bang! This is not good. He's thrown into some twists and the canopy is facing back at that wall. What he needs to do is grab the steering lines above the twist and use them to turn himself around.
But unable to grab the lines, Matt continues to plummet earthwards, directly towards a railing topped with deadly steel spikes. He's avoided getting impaled, but Matt's still in grave danger, as he may well have suffered internal injuries.
I do think when I watch an accident like that, I just think you are going to be ill for a very long time.
Matt has just tumbled about 300 metres. That's almost 1,000 feet.
In the hospital, we regard major trauma as a 12-foot fall. And major trauma means we call the whole team. We get surgeons and brain surgeons and anaesthetists, and everyone comes to the emergency department to meet the patient if we know it's major trauma.
But by the time the ambulance arrives at the hospital, Matt is smiling and waving to his friends.
You can condition your body to take impacts, and it may be the case with a lot of these extreme sportsmen that just constantly bash their bodies off cliffs into buildings and hurt themselves a lot, that they actually get stronger and more robust at soaking up impact.
Sure enough, Matt discharged himself from hospital that very night. He had badly bruised heels and his knees still trouble him. Small fry.
Looking back at the whole thing, I definitely realised how lucky I really was to survive. But I don't think there's any need to give up base jumping. I knew the dangers of the sport and I accepted those, so one accident shouldn't change this. However, going forward with every jump, I will continue to try and mitigate the risks as much as possible and try and avoid anything like this ever happening again.